Sautin, who moved up to the third spot after the second round. He's the defending gold medalist in the platform from Atlanta, but anxious to reestablish himself on the 3 meters after that disappointing finish in Atlanta, where he finished fifth 4 years ago. He took bronze 8 years ago in this event.
Well, he misses that entry somewhat. He goes way up in the air off the diving board. This is a dive that he's trying to decide whether he's going to do or not in the finals, because he's got more difficult twisters than this. This is an easy dive, and preliminaries are in the morning. Sometimes it's hard to get going. So he makes the dive so easily. He goes right past vertical on this dive. Look how high he is when he comes out of the dive, above the 3 meter. Doesn't control the entry very well.
But with those scores, Sautin jumps to the top of the stand.